How is it going today?
Lois.
My name's Dwayne.
My name's Jasmine.
We're Dwayne and Jazz. Hey, we have for you my Netflix and No Chill story by Swoozy. Sorry, Swoozy.
Does it mean that it didn't happen, or does it mean that it was so excessive that it was really no chill?
No chill. I don't know. We'll find out right now.
Okay.
If you guys have your extra requests, please follow us on all our social medias and the link in the description. And don't forget to
subscribe.
What's that one in?
You almost sound like you're switching accents.
Girl is super gorgeous. But we've never taken it there. You know, we're just friends. We're homies. She's in her 20s. She lives with her mom. Her parents divorced because she says her dad is like cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. And some of you guys
crazy.
Are in a situation where you're out with your other friends and they're always like, yo, what's up with you and so-and-so? Like, that's me and Lauren. You know, she's super gorgeous, but we're just homies. So one night, like around 1 o'clock in the morning, I'm laying around in my SpongeBob underwear. Yes, that's important to the story. And I get this text from Lauren and she is like, hey, my mom went out of town.
Why are you saying it like that?
Can you come over?
Oh.
Now, I don't know about some of y'all supermodels, but it takes me like hours to wash all this ugly off my face. So I'm not trying to go anywhere.
Not right.
Any normal like, functioning red-blooded human boy would look at this text and be like,
go.
Go. But me and Lauren are just homies, right? So I'm thinking about this for a good like 4 minutes and I haven't texted back yet. And I think she could sense me about to be like, nah. Then she sends another text saying, just come over and we can watch some Netflix.
All right, that's...
So now I'm like, my mind's telling me no!
The security guard.
My body! So now I'm in the car at 1:30 a.m.
Oh my God.
So I went to this girl's house, pull up in her driveway, we're on her couch watching Netflix, and
Stranger
I know...
Things.
Nothing's going down because we're homies.
Mm-hmm.
All of a sudden, her dog runs to the glass patio door and starts freaking out.
I believe that.
And it's not like that regular barking. It's that deep, something's going on out here barking. Right? But she's got a fence, so I'm assuming some raccoon or something just jumped. Whatever. She opens up the blinds, nothing's back there. She closes the blinds, comes back over to the couch, we finish watching the
then
movie.
Then he starts barking
again. The movie
again.
Ends, I look at my phone, it's 4 a.m. It's time to go.
Yeah, go home.
All right, I'm out. She's kind of sleepy, so we stand, we hug, I walk myself to the front door, open it, and there's a truck in the street.
Blocking.
Parked, blocking my car.
Oh, well, you can't go home now. He gonna use that as an excuse. I'm like, I can't go, so.
Maybe
get up
she...
in that bed.
Maybe she.
What, she called a friend and be like, hey, Parker, go.
You know, y'all girls be, y'all masterminds.
What you mean, y'all girls?
Y'all masterminds. Y'all plan out y'all. You like, you know what? I think he wants to stay friends, but I don't. So, Tiffany, I'm gonna need you to get your dad's truck.
I'm gonna need you to
block his driveway. And then he has to stay over, and my parents are out of town for a couple days. It's all perfect. You know what? I got you, girl.
This is
girl power
forever.
Girl power forever, and I got you. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get my dad's truck. I'm gonna go over there. And you lucky, because I was just about to go to bed. I already had my face on for my mask on, and I was gonna go to bed.
I already had my face on.
But just for you, because I love you, girl. I'm gonna go and unlock his car just for you. But you owe me. You owe me a Starbucks macchiato with extra macchiato on top. Anyway, all right, let's go. Time on this.
Jeez.
There's a white truck out here blocking my car. Oh my God, it's my dad. That is a very cruel
never mind.
Story that I intentionally left
oh,
out.
No.
Remember that part earlier when I was like, yeah, her parents divorced because her dad is cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs? Lawrence told me stories about her dad and her parents and why they broke up.
And
she says
crazy.
Her dad can be very irrational, super controlling, like tracks her on GPS. He's a
what?
Fanatic. And he's racist. Do you think he has his gun on him? He definitely has his gun on him.
Oh my God.
Oh. Okay, this is how I die.
Right.
I'm having a romantic dinner for one in my SpongeBob tidy whitey.
All alone.
Watching PLL, but no. Okay, Lauren, here's what needs to happen.
Right, you need to go.
You need to go outside.
Right.
And tell him to move his car. I'm not gonna go out there, he'll kill me. Mina, what do you think he's gonna do to me?
Right.
30 seconds later, she goes outside.
Who's the police negotiator?
Guys, I'm totally defenseless. I got no.
Oh.
is James Harden.
I peek through the window.
Scanner, super sense scanner.
Move this truck forward a little bit. It's now or never. I go to step toward the door.
Oh my god.
But my feet don't want to move.
He's scared.
So my instincts kick in. I'm trying to get hype, and I'm like, yeah, you got this. You ain't going out like no punk. You got this. I kick open the door. Boom! Wakanda forever!
Oh no.
I start walking to my car. You're almost there. You're just a few
Make
steps
sure he
away.
Doesn't see you.
So I'm halfway to my car.
You.
And then her dad goes, hey, what's your name? Adonde? GG, gotta go, bye. I got out of that car. My car looked like the DeLorean at the end of Back to the Future because I flew out of there.
Oh my god.
Needless to say, me and Lauren haven't hung out since this night.
I see why.
So we're hitting me up in the future talking about some, come over and watch a movie.
No.
When I pull up in your spot with the full tactical gear and the rocket launcher on deck, don't be looking all confused.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that's
Big Con.
That's Myth. No, that's
Wait, that's not Big Con.
That's Fortnite.
Fortnite thing.
Yeah.
I mean,
we got
Sniper Wolf over here. There's this
up-and-coming player, Ninja. He's I wish next year we're going to go to E3, because I think it was at E3.
Mm-hmm.
E3 event. I was lit.
That was fun.
That whole story that I did, I guess that wasn't what was happening. I thought it was going somewhere
else.
See,
you saying y'all girls, like, as if, like, I do that too. Like, you included me in y'all. Y'all is you all. Y'all.
See, that would, does it sound possible? Yes.
For me.
Not for you.
I'm just saying, what did I do?
I mean, like, you would be that friend, though. Because, you know, that's
I'll
what I'm
be
saying.
The friend to carry it out.
Yeah, you would get that truck.
Oh, probably would, yeah.
All right, then.
But I'm saying I don't right, call then. Out the order. I'm saying I don't call out the order.
You don't have to call out the hit. But you would get paid to take care of it.
I would carry it out. Like, if my friend calls me and say, hey, I need you to do this because this is going to a situation where I'm like, bet I got you. I wouldn't call it out. I wouldn't be the one.
But you would help out. Exactly.
I'm just an accomplice. I'm not the mastermind.
Anyway.
I carry it out. I'm like the assassin. I'm like, I didn't call out the hit. I'm the one just getting paid to do a job.
Anyway.
And he happened to be the job.
Anyway, guys, please comment below. Tell us what you think.
Don't forget to like,
subscribe, and
share.
Deuces.